Rivers of Conception. So the reason for PUO is this infected loculoretina blue pocket that is extending anteriorly. Here you can see up to the lower abdominal quadrant, where you can see these vessels coursing posterior to it. The fluid, these are the iliac vessels, and this is all fluid with internal echoes, debris. This, and this is the uterus, cervix, urinary bladder. And this is the retained product of conception. Whenever you see such areas in a dilated endometrial canal, now in transverse section, in a bulky uterus, a light bulky uterus, you are seeing, this is the right ovary, and on this side you can see a lot of fluid. This is the transverse section of the eye. Here you see these are the typical retained products of conceptions will appear like this. These are the RPOCs. Vital parts are retained within the endometrial canal. So, however, the uterus does not show any sign of breach. No breach is seen in the anterior wall, fundus, the posterior wall. Don't see any breach in this area. Here you see fluid in the pelvic cavity extending into the region of the right lower abdominal quadrant. And you see a lot of debris within. This is all fluid, and this is a lot of debris within it. Thick echogenesis, thick internal echoes. This is clear part. Now this is the uterus in transverse section. And this is the fluid pocket posterior to the uterus in transverse section, whereas this area is fluid extending into the right lower abdomen from the pelvic cavity. This is also fluid, though not included. This is fluid. This is all fluid. This is also fluid, but it is full of different strength echoes, very much suggestive of being infective. Patient is septic. This is the uterus in transverse section. This is the fluid pocket posterior to the uterus, with, again, if you see a lot of internal echoes. So this is a case of induced abortion. This is the endometrial canal. This is the endometrial canal, irregular in outline, filled with fluid. You see this area, this is irregular. Starfish type, and this is the fluid within the endometrial canal. This is the fluid within the endometrial canal. So this is a case of induced abortion at 8 weeks gestational age by an unqualified person, leading to complications in the form of fluid in the pelvic cavity extending into the right leg fossa, dilated endometrial canal with RPOCs, retained products of conception, and septic fluid as a cause of the presenting complaint that this young female gave was that she is having fever only. Later on questioning, she did come up with the truth. Thank you.